Thanks, Erica. UNM students will have to finish the rest of the semester online. And the university is trying to help by letting students change their grading option. They can opt for credit, no credit, and the courses would still count toward their degree requirements. And for those who applied, the university is issuing prorated refunds on parking passes.